So here we are, ready to go inside the gym and have the challenge versus Skyla. Let's go up. This looks like fun. Okay. I'm here. What now? Can I go through here? No, I cannot. Let's face this guy. I guess we will have Electros on this video, which will help us to face Skyla. Okay, Spark. And this Tranquil is down. And another Tranquil, it's not a problem. Spark. And it is down. Okay, what about you here? Another trainer. Ducklet, which is good, it is double quick to Spark. This Ducklet is down. My Tainam also has the lucky egg, so I guess that I will have Electros before Skyla. We are not 38. Here, battle this guy, this pilot. He has Ducklet again. Let's go for the charge beam, it will KO anyway. Ducklet has a double weakness to electricity and we're 38. And Sigilyph. This will give us a lot of experience points. Goes for the air cutter, it does a lot. But Spark will do even better. No, it does not KO. Reflect, anyway, I go for the... Spark, and it's down. We are close to 39. Here, hello. No, I was here before anyway. And I've beaten you too. So that means I was here before. So I must do something else, I guess. Can I do anything here? No, but what? Ah, I have to go this way? Yes. So here we are facing this trainer, this pilot here. He has Unfrenzant. Spark. Spark now, it goes for the taunt. Anyway, fine with me, I go for the Spark. Which
does not
KO the Unfrenzant, but I score the Parahax, so I'm faster. Charge beam. And it is down. Almost 39. What can I do now? Here I can't do nothing, so let's try something else, I guess. I can go up here and face this guy. He has Zubat. I send out Dynamo and go for the Spark. Please KO. Anyway, I will go to level 39. It does KO Zubat and... We are 39 and we will have an evolution, our Tainamo will evolve. Let's give some screen time to this evolution because I'm going to evolve this immediately. Its name is Electric, I think. Its name is Electric, yes. Crunch, of course. Let's forget Charge Beam. Okay, now we know Crunch. Let's go here. Here. And we can face Skyla now, so let's heal. Can you learn any of these moves? Anyway, let's evolve our Electric now, so our Electric will become an Electros, and that's great. Electros, as I told you, has no weaknesses and has incredible move. Who learns anything? Learns Brick Break, learns Flamethrower, Rock Slide, acrobatics, you turn anything. So let's get the lucky egg from Electros and go face Skyla. So here we are ready to have a battle versus Skyla. Trainer Jason X versus Skyla. She has Zubat. I send out my Electros and go for the spark, which will KO Zubat. Yes, it will. Next one is Winfrenzal, this won't be a problem. Spark. And Winfrenzal is down. And Zwana, which has a double weakness to Spark. So let's go for the Spark. Here we are, Spark and Zwana is down. So we did it, we defeated Skyla. And we have an Electros now to our team, which is very good. And she will also give us acrobatics, which is good because Electros learns acrobatics. And if you don't have an item, acrobatics hits with a base 110, which is very good. So let's teach acrobatics to Electros. Here we are, where is acrobatics? Here. Only Electros can learn this move from my team. Let's forget tackle, which sucks. So I have some time left, so I will continue this video. We are outside. And here is N. Okay. Philosophy as always. Philosophies. No. Okay. So I don't know what N said, but I agree with him. But we can progress now our journey here. Let's go heal and let's go to the next town of our to the next route of our adventure. So we're here in Twist Mountain and I guess we will face Cheren. Okay, let's do this. Let's face Cheren. Cheren has Unfrenzan. Sent out Kofagrigus. Okay, Exadrill. Ashlas, yeah, I love you too. Rock Slide, no Rock Slide. Now Rock Slide. No Rock Slide. Two critical hits on a row. Now Rock Slide, thank you. And now it is finally down. Next one is the Fire Ape. Hello Fire Ape, Earthquake. And Sinisear is down. Devot. Okay, Devot, I'll send out Electros. Goes for the Water Pulse. Spark. No Spark, I'm slower. And gets the Confusion Hearts. I don't hit myself and Devot is down. Now Leopard, so let's send out Emboar. Arm Thrust. Now Arm Thrust. Leopard is down. And we defeated Cheren. And here is Alder, the champion of the region. He gave us Surf, thank you. Now we have Surf and we can progress. The bad news are that I don't have a Pokemon with Surf. Anyway, I must found a Pokemon that knows Surf. Am I going to face you? Yes, I am. So versus this guy here, he has a Boldore. Hex. And the next Hex will take this Boldore down. And on the next video, we're about to continue our adventure and go to inside the Twist Mountain. I think here it must be Twist Mountain, so we're going to visit it and visit the next town of our adventure.